every single day, European countries are paying Russia $1 billion a day. You can compare that to the amount of help that Ukraine is getting, and you will see that we are getting dimes on the dollar when cash keeps flowing into Russia, allowing it to continue the war here.